Good morning, children. Now let us go to the next topic, that is representation of rational number on number line. Let us take it with an example. 2 by 5. The number is 2 by 5 rational number. So first we need to draw a straight line. Then mark 0, here 1. Here 2, to the right side you will be marking positive numbers, to the left side you will be marking negative numbers. You should have between 0 and 1, 1 and 2 all equal spaces. You cannot have it like this. Here 0, here 1 and here 2. You shouldn't have. This is wrong. You should have equal spaces between 1 and 2. Now your denominator. Denominator is 5. So between 0 and 1, between 0 and 1. You'll be marking it into, dividing it into 5 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See, the lines are 4, but parts are 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 equal parts. Now, your numerator is 2. So, after 0, we will count. This is 1. The second one is 2 by 5. So, this is your 2 by 5. You can mark it as a, this is your 2 by 5. Thus, 2 by 5 is represented. Now, let us take another number. That is minus 1 by 3. Draw a number line. Now this is negative number. So here 0, 1, this is minus 1, this is minus 2. Now denominator is 3. So negative side, 0 and minus 1. Between 0 and minus 1, we will be dividing it into 3 equal parts because it is to the negative. Now mark divided into 3 equal parts. Now this is your minus 1, minus 1 by 3. After 0 we will be counting. This is 3. This minus 1 by 3. Now another number if you will be taking, another example. Like example is your 7 by 4. Here you can see the numerator is greater than the denominator. In the previous one it was 2 was the numerator and 5 was the denominator. 2 is smaller than the denominator. Now here 7 is greater than the denominator. In such a case you need to first convert it into mixed fractions. So 4, 1, 3, so it is 1, 3 by 4. Okay, now let us draw the number line. Let us draw a straight line. Here 0, here minus 1. This is positive, so we will be doing to this side 1, and this is 2. We need to make more. We need to draw bigger. Okay. This is less here, still we'll manage it. Here mark 0. Here minus 1, here minus, oh sorry, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3. Now, you see, first you need to see the whole number. What is the whole number? 1. So, you will be drawing, marking, taking this column numbers between, after 1 you will be taking, means between 1 and 2. Your number will be after 1, so you will be taking the space between 1 and 2, not between 0 and 1, because it is improper fraction, it is improper rational. Now between 1 and 2, 1, 3, 4 it is, so between 1 and 2, now see the denominator, denominator is your 4, divide it into 4 equal parts. This is 2 equal parts, this is 4 equal parts. Okay, lines are 3 but parts are 4, remember that. Now, after 1, this is 1, 1 by 4, this is 1, 2 by 4, and this is 3. So, this you can mark it as 1, 3 by 4. It is your C, you can represent it, or you can write it as 7 by 4 also. Got it, children? Thus, you are going to represent the rational numbers. Now, you can complete the questions of your exercise 1.2. Further, we'll see in the next class.